February 1988, his followers had expanded Swaminarayan Gurukul's satsang all across India and the whole world.
He was very brilliant and had a natural inclination of spiritual learning and reading of religious scriptures. Since childhood, Swamiji had a natural attraction towards saints as he aspired to attend all spiritual gatherings.
Seek the blessings of Shastriji Maharaj. See, Shastriji Maharaj is in Akshardham right now, but he is seeing every Gurukul children wherever they are in the world. He is observing them and he is showering his divine blessings on all of us.